Hello everyone, I'm Faria Samreen. I work with Delhi Public School, Bangalore South. I have been with DPS Bangalore South for the last 6 years. And I have counseled children from grade 5 to grade 10. One thing that is common in all the children is that when they come to a counselor or when they have to express their problem or their innermost feelings, then they look for a safe space that needs to be created by us. They want their opinions to be respected. They want to be accepted the way they are, and they want someone to listen to them without getting judged upon, which is very important, I think, yes. And this job has been very fulfilling for me because I always loved working with children, and here I get to interact with children and learn a lot from them. It's a give and take kind of a relationship that we have. And I get to learn their lingo. I get to learn what are the games, online games or otherwise other games they play, a lot about sports, politics, and of course, few swear words also. And they come and tell me like, ma'am, these are the words. You know, when we're conversing, it does come up. It is a very soul-filling job. Because every time I see a child towards the end of the session or in between says, ma'am, I'm feeling very relieved after talking to you. Or when a child says, I'm getting a lot of clarity now, or I feel some load off my chest, and I'm ready to face anything now, ma'am. So these are the most rewarding words that we look for in this job, because we feel a kind of an achievement when we see a child smile and leave the room with some kind of clarity. And I'm glad Sridhar has come up with this beautiful concept and this course. Knowing Sridhar, he would not leave any stone unturned to make sure that whoever is taking up the course is just ready and they prove to be effective school counselors in the future. There's a dire need of school counselors today, and I'm glad all of you are taking up this course and under the guidance of such an amazing team. The faculty is just amazing, each one of them, and most of them have been my guides, my mentors, and I have seen everybody's work, and they are the best one could ask for. So please come and join the tribe, and let's make a change and touch children's lives more effectively. Thank you.